It's 4 in the morning for me, and I decided to just do a live stream because I can't sleep. Yeah, screw this. Let's do some normal farming. Wait, no, actually, I will just go do that. Yeah, get rid of that. Okay, there we go. A lot better for me. Less eye candy. Makes me happy.
Non-genre, non-stop music for y'all. This program is brought to you by Yotsuyama Enterprises.
Oh shit, I need to turn off the music. Sadly, I have to. No way, no, don't want the audio to be cut from the video now. That'd be a shame. Best way to start off my streams, normally death. Well, people, let's fucking step this up and I should take this seriously. Oh, I can buy another sword.
There we go.
Oh, welcome back.
Nope, no, I can't. I lied to myself. I cannot buy another sword. Then I'll just buy my normal decals. If I can.
Are you 100% sure?
Got the shrinking.
Are you sure? Are you sure?
Back in that neck is ridiculous. I don't even know what ABPO is, so I'm not even gonna do that. Nothing special I need to achieve in this time. Oh, I completed the quest somehow. Nope, nope, nope. Collect 20 mushrooms. Simple enough. War symbol red? I need. Don't, I'm not really sure if I need that or not right now. Nope. 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 And I can buy my armor. Question mark? I'll just make it cheap armor and buy priest ship. are still on cooldown.
Come back in time.
Disgraceful. Whap. Bap. Bap. Okay, nice to know that's over, so I can do this. Use my express pass. Boom. I can do the express stuff now. Oh, yeah, that is right. Is it super long trail? Because if it is, I'll be happy boy. I'll be happy boy. Nope, they gave me bullshit resource. Commence the murdering. Kinda feel, yeah, you're on floor 23, so I can kill you easily.
Going up.
My other character is in for a lot of trouble.
Customers are steadily increasing.
Are they now?
Thank you very much for using this service.
And this is where I lost one of my characters. Should be easy enough. I'm okay with that. Punch room. That's what that's called. Hurry up. I don't know what that sound is, and I don't want to know. Play like a real spammer. Ooh, you gave me a weapon. You somehow knew I was here. Let's break your face. Let's let you have your friend kill you. Oh, nope. Can I get your helmet? I get nothing. That makes it worse. I came all this way to kill you and got nothing. Boo-hoo. Oh, this is good. Bap. Bap. I said bap. You're a beast. How long did you count as a beast? Oh, I don't think I accepted it. Okay, whatever. Coming up here for me, boy? And you drop nothing of useful importance. Besides this. Yeah, I think I need to go back and fill out that mission. Where the hell is that character? Okay, she only has a few common decals. The rest of them pretty normal. Nope. Alright, Fuse will lose two characters. Holy shit. Just take care of whoever you can for me, love. Oh wait, I can just stand up here and spam them. Y'all is not my damn business. I'm only here for one person, and she beating your ass. Pitiful. Can you stop? Please? Please leave me alone. Do I look like I want to be killed today? There's one more person. Stop focusing on me, please. Holy shit, I killed her. I'm sorry, Amy. You know I love you. Well, that's one thing down. Hi, welcome to the stream. Let's put my plants there. Let's take the gamble. And knowing my luck, Froggy. Why when I'm on stream? Hi, welcome to the stream. I know it's kind of early for some people. It's even early for me. It's 4 in the morning. It's 4:20 in the morning. Spell and armor look up close. Pretty cool. pretty cool. I'm sorry if the stream's kind of boring for you people. I'm just, trying to get back what I lost and hopefully take on the mini boss and progress the story.
Well, not the story, the damn game a little bit.
Advance throughout this game.
I'm gonna advance through the stupid fucking game that pisses me off so much.
Take me down to the fucking lobby, you bitch. Fucking cradle shit shite. Put a wank in your arse.
A smelly fart.
Please don't. Yeah, that said, collect 20 beasts in the tower. Which are the ones I could. Oh, I didn't accept it, holy shit. Now they're accepted. I don't care, I don't want to see this girl. Let me play the fucking game in peace, bro. She ain't losing. No, I don't want to change the name. She lost super long tail and, the vehicle I can buy. Okay. More than fine with that. Use for in the TDM, but don't care. Come back anytime. My Lambo's blue and my present is black, bitch. But time to put you back into the vault and take out Bay. My girlfriend's been gone not all week since once a day. She comes back today, so I'm excited to see her. Damn it, Gary. Do I leave weapons in here or am I stupid? Yeah, I'm fucking stupid. Go to the first floor of farm implant base and then kill them for mushrooms. Oh, what do you know? I have one person watching the stream. Thank you so much for asking. For watching. What the fuck is wrong with me? Thank you so much for staying throughout the stream. I know it's kind of boring, but you probably don't want to see me just running around doing shit, but fuck it. You're staying, sir, you're awesome. You are awesome, my friend. And I give you good props.
Yeah.
There should at least be one or two froggies in here. Yay! Four 16, I think I can get some pretty good amount of beats there. Okay, time to kill him.
I'm sorry, little froggy. I love animals.
Even mutated ones from Fallout 4.
I'm fine with them. Though.
Let's build up a dropkick for your mama.
Yeah, bitch.
Let's get a weapon to make things slightly easier. Let's get up here. Froggy.
Oh yeah, I love this rage move. Boink.
A little bit off the top next time. Oh yeah, those are my friend's characters are here. Back the fuck up. Gotta kill 1,000 screamers. Got 200 left from you finish this damn quest. I heard froggy. Froggy.
Hello, Froggy.
You will be sacrificed now. For my quest. There we go. You have been sacrificed for my quest, Froggy. Thank you. Mushroom, don't pull off the map. but it should be more than enough for now.
Please state your desired floor.
13 should be the map, maybe.
Going up.
Does that only so people can use the elevator and be safe? But honestly, look at this elevator. This shit. Five-star hotel. It is a five-star hotel. Freaking elevator, man. Fight me. Fight me, I say. Fight me, boy. I said fight me, not die by me. Jump up across, get your ass up here, you bitch. I'm up here now. Okay. Bap you once. Armor's better than no armor. I know there's secret Zion back here. Whoop. New. You're a little too late, kid. Step on you. Let me step on you. Then I'll throw you in lane and step on you there. Feel cheated. Decoys are always good. Good water physics. Nice. That is scrumptious. Scrumptious water physics. Always make me rock hard. I need help. get on the show. I wonder. Fight me on this podium. Yeah, my shirt is kinda broken. Dude. Okay. I get up there by jumping. Just get on top of the damn thing. That's Silver Egg? Yes it is. Sleep. Pretty sure the only person who was viewing this probably fell asleep by now. Nope. He didn't fall asleep, he left. He or she left. Why can't I get back there? Nothing I really love about this game. Stuff like that. I feel bad, but then again, I don't. It's you over me. And I choose me. I choose me over you any day. Boy up. Custom. Right there. You don't know I'm here. You don't know I'm here, so die. Hello. Oh shh. It still works. That is gold. Run forward and see the decoy and die. My new glasses go kind of far in my face. Woohoo! Fuck you and fuck your shotgun. Confusion. Saying sorry, are you apologizing? Apologize all you want, I'll still kill you. I'll still kill you. Apologize all you want. I can't do voice acting. I'll be bad at it. I will be bad voice actor. As Russian I give out, let's see. I'd be bad voice actor considering fact. What the fuck did I just say? I'd be bad voice actor? I can't be a voice actor because I don't think I'd be good for it. And now I just need to collect more abuse. And that's all, like I said, I need to collect herpes. Good day to you, sir. Wire mountain, I can upgrade. What's the name again? The stupid sword. It's copper wire. Broken piece of copper wire. Say sorry, I don't care. Oof. I am Jabez. They actually have fire physics in this game too, which is honestly astonishing. Where are you? Oh. You were not here 5 minutes ago. Stab him in the gut. Stab him in the gut. Take this butterfly knife and stab him in the gut. Fishy? Oh, I forgot about that so much. I hate it. I wish Confused Shroom would make people, like, freaking attack your enemies. But I guess I'd be asking too much of the game. Let's go pick up that freaking gold mushroom. Everything goes wrong under your watch. You are sad, sad little man who sits behind the counter. You should be more like your brother. He actually does something in his life. He has moving stores. You just did here. Think I'll keep you safe, you dildo? Let's try out the sniper. What do I need to upgrade the second one? Iron bolts, crude oil, and black. Come back in time. I don't know how this one looks. I love all the nice attentions they put into it too. It's honestly pretty cool. Come on, Tommy, no, no. Mushrooms are easy to collect, sadly, and I'm stupid. Oh, goody, my leg fell asleep. Just need to collect bees, so, forgot which floor it is, but. Let's go for Kaka.
Going up. I have never been put in any danger.
I don't care about that, I just want to examine this beautiful sniper. Look at that. Look at all the attention they actually put into it. The details on this thing is mwah. Think it was Kagari, I think it's like one of the fucking side areas. Who gives a shit? But there's a side area, or one of the main elevators. Where there's a false floor and it has like 4 or 5 bees in it. Oh, that's a character. How could you have perfectly blocked that? Oh hell no. Heal up. Fuck this shit. Oh, I can see the nails in my back. I mean, I don't feel like losing this character again for now.
Now then, let's bring you back to life, shall we?
Who the fuck are you? No, no, no. Gotcha. Okay, let's do this. I didn't sign up for this. I can't climb, are you serious right now, bro? Nope. Not okay with this. Not okay with this. Not okay with this. This seems not okay with this. At least not today. I'm not okay with this. Not today. And they're close. They're close. They are close. They are close. I hurt you. Oh wow, 2 for 1. Like, how did you lose me to the point where you ran into a wall? That is unfitting of this game's AI. I just need to reach on now. Other than that, there should be a few beasts here. But then, alright, hopefully this rolls wood.
Yes!
I don't even know, I don't remember what I needed Rosewood for, honestly. Cause I'm a fucking retard. Well, I'm not a retard, I'm just fucking stupid right now, cause it's so fucking early and I'm so fucking tired.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
And I realized I was using the wrong weapon for her. Oh, I'm gonna save that. The other two. People, this is where I think I'll end the stream, because I'm gonna be wide awake for when I see my girlfriend today. So, for the people who came by and watched, thank you. And for the people who just... Wait, I'll look at some stuff real quick and then see what I need to farm up. Hold on. What was needed for a flame pawn. I need a walnut for something else. Walnut I need for you. Copper armor and Candlewolf Black. Both are easy to obtain because I can kill one boss and get Candlewolf, possibly. What do I need for all the chemical agent stuff? Vegetable oil, DLD green. Simple. Warrior, just need Candlewolf Black, which I can get. I could probably go get that now, honestly. Clay figurine armor. 4 things of con is a pain in the urethra. Blitz bowler. Hard puncher. God damn. 13% is a lot. Light Candle adds HP, makes you more tougher. But people, thank you for stopping by, thank you for watching the stream. Whenever you're watching this, take care of yourself. Fuck this.